Now allow me to introduce my special guest, my new tag team partner.
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Ladies and gentlemen, please get up out of your seats for social media megastar, Logan Paul!
Oh my God!
What?
This is huge!
Logan Paul?
This is enormous!
I thought he said he came from a fighting family. This can't be it. Logan Paul is the new tag team partner?
I'm pretty sure Logan Paul's brother beat up your buddy.
Let's go!
I'm gonna make you tattoo my name on your finger. I cannot wait. WrestleMania just got even more stupendous.
It all makes sense. The Miz couldn't find anyone in the locker room, so he had to look outward, and apparently, indeed, Logan Paul.
Outward, upward, above, beyond. This is huge, Sexton.
No disrespect, Rey Mysterio. I got pool toys bigger than you, bucko.
If this jackass is who's gonna be your partner at WrestleMania, we accept.
And Miz and Logan Paul out of the gate with the upper hand.
From behind.
On the Mysterios.
Paul going after Mysterio.
Ray and Dom may not make it to WrestleMania.
Yeah. A fired up Miz and Logan Paul just attacked the Mysterios.
Two like-minded individuals, it all makes sense now. The Miz and Logan Paul.
Oh, no.
Oh! Into the turnbuckle goes Rey Mysterio!
Look at how quickly Logan Paul's picking this up. There's nothing the Paul brothers can't do. Logan Paul's gonna be at WrestleMania.
This is
amazing.
Same fate for Dominic.
And now the Miz skull crushing finale on Rey Mysterio.
I think you're right. Mysterio's gonna have to heal up quick to be in any shape for WrestleMania. This is absolutely terrible. Listen to what this is.
What is Paul looking to do here?
Oh, I know what we're gonna see. Exactly what you thought, Byron.
Already learning from the Miz skull crushing finale. Display from Logan Paul's first time on Monday Night Raw.
I can't believe this. This is your team for WrestleMania? The Miz and Logan Paul?
Sign me up.
Point to you, Miz. Point to you, Logan.
Splash on the top rope. One, two, three. A win for the Mysterios.
Here are your winners.
Here we go again. Come on.
Miz and Logan Paul on the attack.
It's about sending a message, making a statement. Logan Paul looking to make believers out of the entire WWE universe.
It's about, once again, the Miz and Logan Paul ambushing the Mysterios from behind.
It's about likes, views, follows, and dollar signs, Saxton. That's what it's all about. Not what have you done in the past, what have you done for me lately? And Logan Paul is the hottest property.
Whoa! Dropkick escape! And getting out of the skull-crushing finale is Rey Mysterio. Alone now.
Rey Mysterio, Dominic have Logan Paul all to themselves.
Logan Paul surrounded. Attaboy, take a swing, Logan.
Logan was trying
Great
to run.
Teamwork by the Mysterios.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Oh, thank goodness.
Rescued from the double 619.
Get your ass back in
here. Wait till WrestleMania, gentlemen. Might have just gotten a preview.
You got nothing on us.
I think Logan Paul's in over his head.
From the top.
Splash
Dolph, make the save. Dolph, make the save.
And it's over.
You gotta be kidding me.
Skull-crushing finale!
The A-lister lying in wait.
Always looking for a cheap shot is the Miz.
Always a step ahead of the competition.
That is too far.
The disrespect. The mask of a luchador nothing short of sacred in the culture. The Miz just committed the ultimate disrespect of Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, this is how far the Miz wants to take things.
Take it.
You want to up the ante like this?
I'll take it.
You know, I imagine Rey Mysterio has an incredible outfit planned for WrestleMania. Rey Mysterio has so many amazing outfits and masks. You know, my personal favorite mask of Rey Mysterio's is the one I took from him last week. And I imagine he, as well as you, are livid. And I imagine he wants it back, but I don't have it. I gave it to the real greatest luchador in history. Ladies and gentlemen, get up out of your seats and help me welcome Lucha Logan!
Oh, this is unbelievable! How did we get Lucha Logan?
Please tell me this isn't happening.
He has Rey Mysterio's mask on his face. That's incredible to see.
Well, that's normally where you would wear it, but nonetheless, Lucha Logan and Nacho Libre.
I called my little brother down in Mexico City, and he told me that all of Mexico is buzzing about Lucha Logan. He could be the next El Santo.
Oh, yeah, your brother, he's a reputable source.
No sense of decency, no sense of respect whatsoever. We knew that from The Miz, but apparently Logan Paul falling
right
in line.
Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest luchador in history, Lucha Logan!
Lucha Logan. Bounced off the top rope, Mysterio.
Oh, beautiful move, shoulders down.
Got him!
Oh, got him!
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Little bit of payback for Rey Mysterio glaring at The Miz.
You know, there's a lot more to come at WrestleMania Saturday. And for Logan Paul, Paul's actually got to compete, guys.
Here comes Dominic, he's back!
Oh, yeah, good, Dominic.
No.
Yes. Dominic,
get ready for the double 6-1. Oh.
Thank goodness.
Mark.
Lucha Logan.
And you guys keep
Hey!
There we go. Put the mask where it should be, back in Rey Mysterio's possession.
Rey Mysterio snatched back his mask, his dignity.
Perched gracefully on the top rope. Here comes Logan Paul looking to end it all.
Absolutely nowhere, Dominic Mysterio.
We were about a tenth of a second away from Dallas, Texas, chanting Viva La Logan. And Dominic looking to take advantage of the situation.
Not finished yet, going through the ropes, taking out The Miz.
This match rolls on. Dominic Mysterio setting his sights on Logan Paul.
Ready to go toe-to-toe. Logan Paul not having it. Into the legs of Rey Mysterio.
It was a trap.
Logan was in this position Monday night. This time, are we going to see it?
6-1-9 to the face of Logan Paul.
Dominic wasting no time. Going to show him how it's done. Frog splash from the top.
That's just one. Get ready for number two. There it is.
But Miz tagged himself in. Miz is now legal, slamming Dominic onto Rey.
Skull-crushing finale, what a turnaround!
Wait.
Three!
Here's the winner, the team of Logan Paul.
And The Miz!
They did it! I knew they'd do it! We all knew Logan Paul and The Miz would do it! These two might be the next tag team champions.
Theory now. As Rey Mysterio wants to take him on a trip. A-Town down. Rey turned it around.
Oh! And Zagiri rocks Theory.
Rey is rolling.
Oh, 619 to the lower back.
Yeah, right to the spine. That's stung out to the back again.
And here we go again. Dynamo Rey. Rey Mysterio, 619.
Great counter by Theory.
Yeah, but Theory's back gave out after Rey went to the back a few moments ago.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Mysterio, 619.
Come on, Rey, dropping the dime.
Rey Mysterio for the United States Championship.
Here is your winner and the new United States Champion, WWE Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio.
You know, Logan, you actually remind me a lot of my son, Dominic. Amazing natural ability. Passion. You're dripping with passion. Incredible career ahead of you. And a big mouth just like Dom. I really think you need some humbling. And you know, the last time I had to kick some sense into Dom, not gonna lie, I was a little reluctant. But you, Logan, I'm not gonna hesitate to whoop your ass. You say you need this. You want this. Tú quieres este título? You want this title?
Sí. So badly.
Well, you know what? I'll give you the opportunity. Logan Paul versus Rey Mysterio for the United States Championship at Crown Jewel. Oh, y que viva mi raza.
Buena suerte, amigo.
Stepped up, laid down your United States Championship, and a challenge was made at Crown Jewel. You versus Logan Paul for the United States Championship. But you also said some things to Logan about him reminding you a little bit of your son, Dom. Can you elaborate on that a little bit?
But of course, Kayla, he reminds me a lot of my son, Dominic. That arrogance, that bigger-than-life situation. You know, he thinks he is. I'm not going to say the word, but you know what I mean, right? I'm going to have to set my foot down at Crown Jewel, and I'm going to have to teach him that Rey Mysterio is no one to joke around.
So all of you little Logan Paul haters back at home watching this, quickly go, run to your keyboards, because when I defeat Rey Mysterio at Crown Jewel and become the United States champion, I'ma give y'all something to talk about. And once I am champion, I might even have to come back to Raw and defend my title. And then... Logan.
shut your mouths and you show Dirty Dom some respect.
Logan.
I appreciate that, Dom. But you know your dad was right about us. You and I, amazing natural ability, dripping with passion. But Rey left out one thing. Rey left out what we've had to overcome. Dominic. This man right here grew up with a deadbeat dad and still somehow managed to become the champion of an entire continent. Wow. Me. Kid from Ohio, overcame the odds, followed his passions, blazed his own trail, changed the landscape of sports and entertainment. So truthfully, the only person around here who needs a humbling is Dominic's father, Rey. WWE's United States Champion. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Rey Mysterio. Ooh. Watch him.
Oh, wait. Surprise, Poppy. You see that, Rey Mysterio? That's all it takes, my guy. One punch, Rey.
Logan Paul ambushing Rey Mysterio. Go.